They don't know too much about the matchup. I just imagine by common deduction that both characters being pretty solid. Needed and hard to know when each other too much. Probably close to even, but let's see. I might be changed. Nice. Orin, I mean, Tassel is punished there. So imagine he is up to support punish for that. But she's also very quick, very helpful, so she'll be able to, punish one for all this. Really just skipping and shield while in the game. Wow, Merrick's catch him off stage. That wall jump looks so funny, which it does match the Metro animations. I like it. Still fair, not gonna get it. Is that my kill? Good lord, not quite though. A chomp. That down air, but AK scouts it out and gets that up B out of shield punish. Fully connects but not going to take the stock though, yeah. Necker, not from full screen. Like their cutters from melee easily. Holding on to the stock even now. He's trying not to finish here. There, don't throw up. Melia pressing the corner well and waiting out the double jump from AK is getting so much damage. Grab, but the bite not frames a little bit. Melia's got a solid lead right now. Unless something goes horribly wrong, by that I mean near down B or up there. But I'm gonna not take it across the entire stage. And that'll do it for sure. It's tough with Melia's. Staying calm there. Let me find my mouse. Imagine we'll probably see a town counterpick. Unless he bans that, we'll see probably a Dreamland. I feel like the advantages for ZSS in this stage are pretty self-explanatory. Especially when the platforms are there, but the low ceiling, the mobility of the platform is huge. Really strong this one. Back to this thing. Air dodges to the Dragon Ring shot, but still not really established himself in this game. Melia is very close to getting the kill. If he was cool, he would have gone for a down. I mean, I'm not even going to do it. That was weird. The paralyzer makes him dangerous. Should be a big punish. Yeah, I'll be out of shield. Yeah. quick 2-0 lead. Let's see what they think. That game didn't come quite as well as the first one, so it is going to try a different kind of big lead. Starting off strong. Wow, another one. Great follow. They made so much fun of this game. CSS sometimes. But Blunt's fair is pretty darn good. Nice counterattack. Holding shield, nice. Tries to follow the roll, but not gonna get it. Is he dead? Oh, wow. Another one. That's gonna do it. Same. A B not gonna connect all the way, unfortunately. Melee's done a great job to bring this game back. Is that it? No, it goes the wrong way. This could be big. What? I'm texting. Scrap, I'm gonna ban you if you don't stop. Is that it? Should be it. Nice. Gordon with the most emphatic of death screams. The winner is Zero Suit Samus. Back to Smashville. I feel like the stage really didn't have anything to do with the first game. So, AK got that back here basically in the last zone. Justin, all of top 8 is this one. Yeah. of it? No, barely looking. Great jump for you with the back air, but sneaks in and gets the up air.
Alright, I think I'm gonna sign off because NC Boys about to head out.